Hey, what's up everyone? Asaglow here with a news update on the new Predator movie coming out in 2018. So, for the longest time, a lot of the fans have wanted Arnold Schwarzenegger to make a cameo appearance in other Predator-related films. So, that never happened, but fans have been keeping their hopes up with the latest Predator movie that is currently being developed. So, one of the actors named Boyd Holbrook spoke a little about this issue in an article posted on Krugels. So, this is what he said. I'm currently working on Predator. It's not a sequel. Shane Black has made something totally new, something keeping within the realm of Predator while also being absolutely new in terms of the story that we're talking about today, and rooted in something real. It's real fresh. I don't think you're going to see Arnold Schwarzenegger. Now keep in mind his response was, I don't think, so it's not a definite answer, so there might still be a possibility to see the character Dutch in this movie in some way. Now back in 2016, Shane Black did talk about Arnold's possible inclusion, saying that, I think that there's one of two ways we can go. Either we use Schwarzenegger or we don't. And there's advantages to using him, and there's a story to be told if we don't use him. So, would you guys like to see Arnold Schwarzenegger make a cameo appearance in this upcoming Predator movie? Put your thoughts down below in the comment section. If you want to stay up to date with all the news regarding the Alien and Predator universe, then subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching, I'll see you guys next time.